Generating bodhicitta is crucial for Buddhists. This is karma. In everything you do, what is your intention? As Buddhists, our intention is really crucial. For instance, if you are learning a skill, selling a product, choosing a profession, or engaging in any activity, you should constantly remind yourself, I'm a Buddhist. I should benefit sentient beings, both myself and others.
佛教徒发心特别重要。业就是这样，你每天做的事情，起心动念都是为了什么？我们作为一个佛教徒，发心真的特别重要。打比方你要学一个技能，或者卖一个东西，或者选择一个职业，或者正在做的事情，时时刻刻你都要想着。我是三宝弟子，要利益众生，既要自利，又要利益别人。